Welcome to Sorry But Can I Ask, a conversation among Canadian paraswimmers answering questions from the swimming community.
All right, and we have a question for Jacob. For any swimmer who has a degenerating condition, how do you train progressively when your body is regressing?
I wrote a little something because my mom has a progressive disability as well, so I wanted her opinion on, you know, just how to answer it. And I didn't want to give like a kind of like cookie cutter physical response, like a training plan, because all the progressive disabilities I've talked to in the para world are so different. You can't really say like, oh, you train this way, don't overtrain, this is a plan. Doesn't really work. It's more so just how you carry yourself mentally. And it sounds really simple, but you just kind of have to accept things for the way it is. And, oh, you know, stuff's progressing and it's only, you can look at it and be down, say it's only going to get worse, but it kind of pushes you to live your life how it's supposed to be lived and to be present in the moment. I found that to feel the best, you just need to try and feel as normal as possible, as a normal person, be as present as possible. Sorry, I'm looking at my phone right now, but I wrote something I'd like to share. Train like you can't train tomorrow. That doesn't mean destroying your body every day and you're training like a madman, but rather just enjoy the workout in the moment as if it's your last. Like, I remember my last hike, I was able to do a last real hike. It was with my mom and my grandma, and it was like incredibly hard. I could barely do it. And like, I cut it short. We did like a shortcut through the trees. Cause like, I'm not gonna make it, man. Like, this is, I'm dogging it out. And my mom, like, it was obviously really hard on her to see that, like to see me like that. It, like, we all kind of knew, like the writing was on the wall that like, this is probably the last go at it. But even like, that could be a really negative memory to go and think back on. But for me, all I remember is just how like beautiful the day was, and how the sky was like clear, and the water, like the lake was so beautiful, and the trees. And if I could associate anything with that, it's just, even though I work so hard and try to get back, I realize that I probably won't. And that moment in itself, because, you know, I was present enough to realize that, is pretty, pretty beautiful. So don't worry about the results, because training itself is not guaranteed. Instead, enjoy the connections you make with your coaches, your teammates, and other competitors, because they are the ones that who you share this beautiful experience that is parasport. I don't want to say that if you do this, that your result, like the results will be guaranteed, but I can guarantee that your experience in this sport will change your life for the better.